crossing today.
Downwind you go, the smoother it'll be.
I know. I don't know, but you don't want it.
No, it will.
sails will keep you moving. That main can come in a bit. Yeah, but when it's flopping like that, you're on too hard of an upwind tack. You're on too hard of an upwind angle. Let it out more. Go more downwind. Don't let the waves hit you as sideways, you know what I mean? Like, kind of surf them down. Yeah, yeah, 100%, it'll be smoother.
Stop.
Your boat is going everywhere.
That chick, oh, where are you from? I'm from Austria. oh, you want to grow some shrimp on the bobby, right? Like, this is from Australia.
I like how this feels like something you had, where it's like the motor's like a push, kind of.
Yeah.
So the force that you're acting is way different.
Thank you. Thank you.
straight now. I think it's good, yeah. At this point, the waves are the limit of the wind speed.
Yeah.
There's nothing so off of them for 200 miles. We're coming all the way from the North Coast Mountains.
What are we clipping?
6'8".
Prawn buoys.